Is this a secret? Feels like it. Alright. Fire Mace is a good weapon in this mod, and I'm now level 5. Quad Talon. Excellent, excellent, excellent. Alright, so the episode should actually get easier now. Because I'm higher level. Okay. Is there anything else here? Still haven't got that blue key yet. Still inaccessible. Weird. Wonder what I'm supposed to do. Oh, there's a switch. Is the key down? Yes, it is. But this wall still isn't open? I wonder what that's for. Maybe it's nothing. I don't have the map yet for this level, so I don't know. I guess I just have to look around and see if anything opened up for me. I guess this area kind of opened up. But that just takes you around. It doesn't really take you anywhere new, right? Oh, I can use the blue key. What am I thinking? Yeah. Okay. I just have to get back to the crusher room. Gingerly make my way around here. Did I kill him? Looks like it. Okay. Third area open. Is it this way, maybe? I'm not sure. Okay, this looks a bit dangerous. What's dropping here? Here. Balls of steel. Just looking around, checking out the new areas that opened up. So now there's a whole area you can walk all the way around now. All four areas are open. Oh my god! Thank you. Okay, let me head back to that blue door place. I think it was here? Yeah. Alright. Ooh. Is that a Molotar in there? I did a Sid's Wrath. Oh, it's up there. Okay. It's a dangerous move he does. This auto aim sucks. I'm hitting him. There we go, he's dead. Took long enough. Okay, there's the exit. Okay, one board has been lifted. And this is for the other. Looks like it. Okay, now that I'm up to the exit, I have to go back and look for secrets a little bit. Oh, there we go. Already opens up something here. Thank you for the stairs. Okay, so we're back here. So I get the feeling like I'm gonna find the exit to the secret level. This is starting to give me that vibe, you know? Okay. Sid's Wrath should work. Oh, I don't have enough ammo for it. Guess I can look around here if anything opened up for me. I've been here. This is a switch. Grab that item. All right. Well, I have an idea. I'm going to use this to bank some shots. Kill this freaking guy. Oh, he's coming my way. And he's dead. Hmm. Okay, well, that's some cool stuff. Didn't trigger any secrets, though. So I'm not sure where to go next. Why was this open? It opens it. Okay. All right, I'm just gonna look around a bit. What about this wall here? I think I've been here. Yeah. Okay. I don't know if I have the map. I don't remember. I feel like the answer is no, but I'm not sure. Not seeing any gray lines. That wasn't even a secret, that open area. Huh. Alright, let's see. There's a way to get to where that Molotar was. I don't know how to get there yet. Not that. It's behind here. Oh, these doors are open. Okay. I can't wait to get the right click for this. What do I need? One or two levels? One. Where's my XP bar? I think it's that bar when you open the map. Okay. Yes, it is that, because I just gained experience and it went up. That bar. They give me the map after I find the last secret. Okay. I guess they could be sneaky and put a secret in that's not considered a secret. Wait, what's that? There's two eggs over there. I didn't see that before. Okay. Interesting. Thank you. Just had to make sure that these two went to the same place. Alright, now I can exit the level. Ambulatory. Is it like an ambulance?